Hello peoples, today I'm doing a vintage updo with a front barrel roll and a bandana, kind of an updated Rosie the Riveter, more of a sexy rockabilly look. It's a good everyday style for you guys if you're just kicking it around town. It's really quick and really easy, so here we go. Okay, so let's get started. So first I've just pulled my hair up into a really tight high ponytail. Kind of at just like the very top of my head. And then I sectioned out my bangs, and they're kind of in a U shape. And I take them back as far as I can, so it's not totally like the crown of your head, but it's pretty close, so there's not that much space between your ponytail and your bangs. So now I just section my hair in small sections, and I curl with a 1-inch curling iron, and I'm just loosely curling the ends. They don't have to be perfect, I just kind of want the ends curled so that when I roll my bangs, they're easy to roll, and that you've got that basic shape going on. Now, the reason why I separate my hair, or section my hair so far back here, is because I actually do have bangs in the front, and so it's easier to take some of those long pieces of your hair to make that swooping motion with. So I'm just curling the little short ones a little bit just by themselves. So now I take my good trusty fine tooth comb, and I'm just gonna go back to those sections and tease them. And you want to make sure you have a good tight tease, especially on this side of your hair, wherever you're parting from, because it's going to give you good volume. And then I give it a little spray. Okay, once that's done, you're just gonna smooth the outer portion of your hair with this brush that always seems to have hairballs on it. Anyways, you're gonna smooth the outside part that is gonna actually be showing. See, I have this weird little flyaway piece, so just give it a little curl so it's uniform with the rest of it. It's harder to do the style with bangs, but not impossible. And just use your hairspray to smooth down those little baby hairs and flyaways. Okay, so now you're gonna take the ends of the hair that you curled. You can comb them together if you want to make them more uniform. And you can, if they're not as curled as you want them to be, you can always go back with a curling iron. And then just shape them into a big curl in the front. And make sure you smooth down all the rest of it. Bobby pin. And just put one right in the center, but be sure you try to hide it. And you may need more than one, but the more you can hide them, the better. So here's your big, beautiful front curl. Give it a spray to set it. And now just work on the back. It's really easy. Just take small sections and curl them. You don't have to pin them.
Just go home. You don't come.
Okay, so when that hair has cooled down, this side is still a little warm, but you want to wait till it all cools down so that your curls stay. But you just take small sections of it and tease, just like you did with the bangs. But you just want to make sure that you don't tease this front section too hard because it'll make it harder to smooth. So this one will just get a nice little light tease. And then these ones you can go at it a little bit more. So now you have a cute little curly poof. Now sometimes it's good if it's like humid outside. I just take a bobby pin and I just secure the back of it so it stays up, and then that way if the top starts to wilt, the bobby pin kind of holds it up. Now, I take a bandana, and people ask me a lot how I do or how I tie the bandana. So basically, I just take it diagonally, obviously, and I fold one side over this way, and one side over this way, and then take the ends after you do that. I don't like the way it looks when it's perfectly folded because I like there to be some slack across the back. So once you've kind of just folded the insides in, just lay it across the back. And be careful you don't smash your front roll. And then, oops. And then give it a tie. Double knot it so it stays tight. I like to do it a little off center when I do a big roll like this. And then just make sure you smooth down anything that you've disturbed. And my key, a lot of girls ask me how I keep it on the back of my head because I find if you don't have like a big bump in the back of your head, it doesn't stay, it just kind of slides. So I take these little clips and just clip it right at the top of my ear. And they kind of look discreet, but they keep it on all day long. So there you go, cute little pinup-y front roll look. It's good for kind of every day, so I hope this helped you guys. And I hope you keep watching my vintage tutorials. Seems like I'm getting good feedback, so keep telling me what you want to see. And if you have any reference photos of stuff that you want me to try maybe or show you how to do, I would be happy to try. I can't guarantee I can always do it, but I'll try to make miracles happen for you.